We're here in Amsterdam, ISE 2007, with Frederik van de Wecken, who's managing director for KEF France, and who's going to give us a nice speech in English about these three little new sort of speakers, almost. Well, you'll explain to our readers what they do, because they connect to your speakers and make it possible not to have a lot of wires.
Exactly,
the famous women acceptance factor.
Absolutely. So that's the purpose. So it's funny for me, because being Belgian, living in France, and making a presentation in English, tough challenge.
That's European. That's what Europeans all about.
So what is it? This is a wireless technology. So KEF is very inventive at the moment, as you know. And we've developed a very reliable, trustable wireless technology based on Wi-Fi, but using all the frequencies. We scan the frequency, and the two receptors will choose the best frequency usable, so no interference.
No interference. In other words, I can walk around the house with my phone on. It's not going to interfere with the sound.
You can,
or I can play games on the PC, and that won't interfere at all either with the sound.
Absolutely. Even the motorcycle in the street will not trouble the system.
That sounds like a big shoe to fill, because that's the biggest problem till now. People thought they could not do wireless connections because of the interference factor.
Yeah, but this is the soul of the company. We are a quality company. We sell quality products. We had to find a quality solution. We did it. Right.
So what's interesting, I guess we should turn these around. They're very, very simple. The amplifier goes into the center one, and then these are just connected to the back speakers. Is that the idea?
Absolutely. So you get an emitter connected to the amplifier or any source.
Any source.
Right, sound source. Could be a computer, can be an MP3, can be a traditional AV amplifier. Okay, can connect from speaker line. Everything is there with this little plug. And here, what you have is the receiver, which is not only a receiver, it's also an amplifier.
That has an amplifier included in it.
Absolutely. Wow. 35 watts. And as you can see, you get conventional speaker, quality speaker connections.
Yeah.
From there, you go to your speaker, conventional speaker, preferably a KEF.
Normally.
And from there, you've transformed your system, traditional system, into a wireless system for the speaker connection.
Well, maybe sure I get this right. All I have to do is plug my speakers into this connection.
Yes.
And with a little wire that goes to the electricity, because it's
absolutely
an amplifier.
Yeah, sure.
I have no wires at all between the head part of the central
no
part of my system
all.
To the back end.
Absolutely.
Woman acceptance factor.
That's the purpose.
That's the purpose.
With quality.
With quality. And that's KEF.
Double purpose.
That's clear. But you were saying we might have a little scoop for our readers, and that's a really sexy idea. But what you're actually going to do is take care of other clients your older clients that you've had before, and do a big speaker system using the same technology. What we've done is that's the secret.
It's not a secret. It's coming now. So we have the same emitter, but the shape of the amplifier receiver is different and is perfectly integrated into the design of the KHT 5005 existing product.
Okay.
Only you insert a little module between the stand and the speaker.
Yeah.
And deal done.
Okay, so
it becomes
I won't need a system like this. I'll have something that'll fit in my
absolutely
with
perfect.
A nice design with the black lacquer, I suppose, or the silver or whatever.
Silver or black lacquer, because design is important.
Yeah.
Okay, the finish is important. Only your speaker will have a little blue light showing it's a wireless one. Dildo.
That's all. And then the wires, we can take them out and we can...
Absolutely.
My wife will be happy. That's cool.
Yeah, well,
and yours too.
In this world could be happy and buy your products. That would be great.
Well, this is the new one, but you've got on the show here a lot of other things. The CI in-wall series, which we've seen in a clip. We've got the 3005, which was new last year.
Yeah,
the whole range, the 5.2 series. So we've got all of that in for our readers. If they want to see other parts of the KEF range on video clips, they click on KEF and they'll find the other clips on the site. And we'll be keeping track of you as this comes out in the next month or so, I guess, more or less.
Next month should be on the market, ready. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah,
and
we
then
just finalize the packaging.
we'll be with you in a couple of months for something new, because there's always something new at KEF.
Yeah, we try. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.